Hey guys, so today I'm playing more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Today I will be showcasing the wielder like I said in my last video. And still, I have not checked my comments yet to see if any of you have responded.
So I need to be checking that.
No, no more imps in the Z factory. The wielder, like I said in my very first video on Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, he is the fire version of the engineer on the zombies team. On the 2 team. Not the GW team. Not the Garden Warfare team. Right now I'm the pea shooter from last time, but I will be going. Jeez, I'm shy. Okay, here's the wielder, guys. I cut my wielder, so you just have a helm. See, like I said, he's the fire version. Kaboom. I see. There's pretty much the same stuff as the normal engineer, just that a little bit different. I already destroyed the plant teleporter. I already did that one. Yeah, I'm gonna cancel that. I'm gonna destroy another one. Yeah, destroy a plant teleporter. Only one you need to destroy. They're pretty easy to destroy. I can also make a plant teleporter. Oh, I need to activate the portal. Last time, I forget, but I might have said that I was going to play Gnome Bomb, but actually, I'm going to be playing Herbal Assault on my favorite map for it, Zombopolis. Yeah, like at the end of it, there's this giant robot and stuff, you need to defend him. That's if you get to there. So, whoa, that was loud, that was very loud. I have my volume up very loud. They're big trouble in natural world. Yeah, he can't go into battle. So we need to do some stuff. Okay, looks like I can be my wielder here. So now we need to defend pretty much. Which is kind of hard. Well, it's easy, actually. So we need to defend pretty well. If the plants just keep getting it, we're gonna go all the way back there, and we're gonna get to see the robot. So I wanna try to do that this video, so you guys will be able to see what it looks like. So, let's do this. You're on fire. Get on fire. You're on fire. Mr. Punch! Dang it. Spike shot. Okie pokie. I'm gonna go inside the brain tree house. Guess you can jump. Oh, dang it. They captured it somehow. That's fine. Now we get to go to town square. Man. Keeps getting me. That dude. Dude the blude. I got him. This guy's kind of hard to shoot because you need to shoot up for it to go farther. Like, if I were to shoot that half, it'll go a little bit farther.
Oh, jumper, jumper, no, no.
Chomper's gonna chomp. Hey, get out of here, chomper. Very rarely do the plants win on this, especially on this map. It's very hard. Do I? You guys, Z-Mech. Run, 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 run from the Z-Mech. Guess she's back. Back again. Me. Now I'm gonna be running over y'all with my boat. Scoober doober poo. Oh my gosh. What's that for? The blah blah. Watch out for that potato mine. Shoot it, it'll explode. It's probably a horrible place to place it down, but I'm gonna place the Dr. Heels right here. Just because I want to. Oh my gosh. He's healing me. I wonder if I have a Dr. Heels in me. The butter marriage. Oop. It's the caveman Gargantua. And that guy. Dr. Zombos. Foot soldier. Hey, he took a bite out of his sword. He must have been in pain. Ow! Oh my gosh! There's so many zombies, but like no plants. Yep, now there's a plant. No, no, he's coming. He's coming after me, but no, no, not anymore. No, he's still coming after me! Butter Bargay, the Butter Barrage again. Kabooey! No. You wouldn't plant. I see Cintron. Dang it, they got it. Actually, kind of yay. Where's the. Oh man, they go all the way down here. From my disco place. Seriously, Cintron. Let's have that thing. That's what you get. I need to go back. You just stepped right over me. Thanks a lot. That really made my dicks distinct. I'm not hoping you're welcome. Back shave. Ugh, that's disgusting. Out of bounds. What? Oh, ah! Dang it, plants are taking over. Banana. Oh yeah. Uh-huh, let's go. They're gonna catch up. Oh my gosh. I forgot. I'm on the zombies, not the plants. Scientist. I need to revive the scientist. He needs to heal us. Sorry, engineer, I couldn't revive you. Got him! Got a rodeo's over here. Whoa! Oh my gosh, my mic is shaking. My mic is shaking. There's like so much vibration. And it's also very loud from the disco in here. Jeez. Ah! Get up here. Get up here. Oh, go back. Dang it. Private cops. I want the plants to find me. So now I can go like this. Ah! Oh no. Get up. I need to defend the drone factory, which is all the way down here. Okay, we're getting closer to the end. My butt cheek's sticking out. Oh. Ow, I did that to myself. Oh, jeez. Man, the train yard. Let's get in here. In this part of it, you can actually get ran over by train. And here comes Choo Choo right now. Mr. Choo Choo. And then we need to bend all the way up there. Let's go. And guys, in next video, I'm gonna showcase the ice cactus. But still, tell your friends to watch my videos. Put down in the comment section below. Anyone, if you did. And also, get 5,000 likes on my other video. Get 5,000 likes on this video. If you want me to do garden ops, the garden ops. But I need the likes and the comments to do a garden ops. So loud. Hold on, guys. Do. Jeez. Sorry about what I just had to do there. It's super loud. You're gonna be hearing the game, but not the video. It's gonna be coming out of my mic. It's hard to concentrate. Sorry if you guys could barely hear me, but it was like the whole time what I was talking about. But in case you didn't, so get 5,000 likes for this video, and 5,000 likes for next video, last video, and 5,000. I mean, and put down in the comment section below to so tell your friends to watch my videos. Then put, once you're done with that, put it down in the comment section below that you told your friend to watch my videos. And if he will, or she will, then I will play Garden Ops. A round of Garden Ops. On the plants, because that's Garden Ops, not Graveyard Ops. Mr. Chomper. Just to let you guys know, I'm not a famous YouTuber, not yet. It matters about what the date is. Like, if you watch this video sometime, like, a long time after, it's gonna be outdated, and I might be a famous YouTuber. You never know. What am I defending? Okay, I need to kind of let... Wait, I wish you guys should know. No. Since I think you should get random frustrated, too. You deserve to get random. You can get ran over by the train. Sounds crazy, but yes, you can get ran over by a train. Bye! What happened? I was killed by the train. Oh man. Okie pokey. If you guys don't like my videos, don't like my channel, don't feel shy. Be free to put that down in the comment section below. What you don't like about my videos and stuff, and I, trust me, will make them better. Oh man. Go. Now Mr. Choo Choo here. Oh, I thought it stopped. Guess I'm unrevivable again. Okay, I'm gonna go now before the choo-choo train comes back. No more choo-choo trains. The Vasa the Vista. He couldn't get me, cause I was on my jackhammer. Couldn't get me. Dang it. Oh, I show you guys a big bot. But I guess no. Zombies defended. Oh yeah. Oh, that's not. I was not really. Why is it all black? Mic fell out. Oh man. 14. Guys, we're just trying to save it for phenomenal character back. Last time I played, I got the brain, the amazing brains pack. I might get the fertilizer fun pack at some point. Never know. On the brains pack, I got some pretty cool stuff. Pretty cool. Okay, guys. Well, that was pretty long. So, we're gonna do one more at the end of the video. And this time we're doing it on Zomburbia. But it's pretty much a college for zombies. In this game. So here, looks like I'm on Plexus. Okay, I'm just gonna be a pea shooter. I will do a round after this now. So I can do one more round with the wielder. Yeah, just like that. Inside the cave. Wait, it's blocked off. Someone had to blow it up. What do we need to capture here? I'm probably not gonna go win this. Plants are horrible for not assault. Like really hard. It was impossible. Yeah. Ring around and around and talk upon the phone with the cash with the cash with the phone. Yeah. He did. Go. Oh, I forgot. I'm on plants. I forgot how much you need to capture, but yeah, no, 6, plants need to capture 6 to win, and that's easier said than done, trust me. And also, I am recommending this game for everybody, it's super fun. We got weed here. First one or second one. We're recommending the second one. It's really fun. I really hope you guys play it. Have a lot of fun playing it. I'm gonna check out an all-star. Caring about him. Speaking of all-star, I'm at the All-Star Mansion! How about that? Yeah, I died again. I'm probably gonna lose. Abba. I think I'm super. Yeah, I got super brain, so I can jump on it. Kablooey! No, I want Kablooey! Sk- scurvy scattershot. Well, this isn't gonna be very long for this match to go. My team cannot get going. Hey, get up! Get out of here, All-Star! Nobody likes you, All-Star. That's not sad, but it's true. Nobody likes you! I almost captured it. Oh no. We're so close to capturing it. Explosion! If you guys want to hear my hilarious story, watch my first video on here. Well, not on my whole channel. On my Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare 2. Yeah, watch that first video, and you'll see my story. And also you'll get to hear about the amazing zombies. They have these super brains. I'm gonna change my character. Nah. Ah, sprinkler peed on me. What is a sprinkler? Jeez, got Chumpa. Get him like a boss. Private Puddles. The ZPG, not the... Yeah, Mr. Prickles! Woo! Mr. Prickles is getting me. Ew. We're gonna lose. We've lost. Boastful, how it's done. I got quest done. So I got some coins. I don't really care. I also got some extra coins. Wow, that was a lot of coins. That was underneath a coin. Death. I might be in first place. This might be. If I'm in first place out of everybody, I'm just gonna be surprised. Dang it, now I'm first place out of everybody. Score up so close. Okay guys, we're gonna do zombie again. Hope that we are on the zombies this time. So then we can do a little more wielder action and get to win this once and for all. Howdy! Wait, we're on zombies. Character upgrade. I'm actually gonna put his wielder mask back on. That looks super cool. Let's do this. Wielder's coming in. Taking out his box. A weed! Hiding behind here. No. No. Dang it. Make it behind a green machine guy. Yes. Revive it. No. Step out. Yeah. Let's go, Mexico. Have a colors for Mexico. Ah, now we can't have a hunter. Still can't. Look, I'm going. Where's that chomper? I'm a chomper. Oh, there might be. There's also a rose here because there's just a goat. Yeah, yes. So I guess what's it talking for a little bit. 200 games. Sometimes I just don't talk a lot of video games. Sometimes. But deadly. It's a video game set. Deadly stuff. No! I need to do an extra one. They erased that one. Define the old Star Mansion. And that was the first one. Jeez. You didn't get me. Voila. Can you get back in there? Yes, Superman is in there. Chomper, 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 chomper. Oh man. He's just about to get one and now.
Kablooey!
And a new one.
Kablooey!
Get out. Yeah, separate something with that. Bam me. Wow. Where's that stone? Yeah, I'm getting confused here. Too many points. Coming in hot,
literally.
They raised it. This area. Inside of multiplayer, you can actually get gnomes. I believe that there's a gnome inside here. Yep, here it is. Boom, gnome collected. But you need to first get into this area, the zoo part of it, to get it. The zoo part supercharger is like, I'm not sure. Yes, sir. Come on, revive me. Stop going away. Thanks. Thank you a lot. Sam, go to the water. Cannon got me. Do. There is a storm. The Chomper storm is on. And on the chin. Sorry, guys. Went down the wrong pipe. Question is what? Saliva. Hold on, I even need dinner. Plus, I'll have to. My throat. Carrot. What's it? Carrot. Get out of here, Pee. Get out of here, Pee-Pee. This guy has his head stuck in his arm. We're now the closest robot to send him here. That's blown up into there. Yes, we win! We win! We win! See me? I'm twirling! After my second one with the wielder, I said I was gonna end it here, and I am, sadly enough. Sorry guys, but I will see you next time while we are playing as the ice cactus, which pretty cool if you think about it. And we might even do some quests. It's like a multiplayer problem, actually.
Whoa.
Yeah, we don't flap. Okay, I just want right here. Alright, see you next time, guys. Wait, what?